Hey guys, welcome to my photo merge tutorial. In this video I'll teach you how to merge two photos in one background. You can choose two or more photos to merge in one background. So in this case I'm gonna merge two of the photos. So open two of the photos minimum, then choose polygonal lasso tool, click it and start selecting the area with right click on your mouse. You can step back selection to hit on your keyboard delete button. Keep selecting it. Make sure you have select from the point you start, finish there, then it will be selected. I have already selected another photo, so I'm not wasting my time here showing you here. So let's see what I did. You can see there I have selected this photo. Now go to edit and copy, or you can click on your keyboard Ctrl and C to copy the selected photo. So, copy now, or you can cut it if you want to take it from here. Then select the background. And hit Ctrl and V button on your keyboard to paste it here, or you can go to edit and paste. So now hit on Ctrl and T on your keyboard to resize your photo. Drag with your mouse to resize it. Resize it. I'm gonna stand him here. And click on right tick mark. I want to make it a little bit slimmer. Now you can save your photo. That's it now. Thanks for watching. Bye.